feel like I got to. Good morning, America. Time to get to waking up. We've never all at once been confronted with so much crazy stuff. We should be able to find the truth, but they make it tough. You think the news would tell you, but most of that they've been making up. For anyone who's good, there's the John Wilkes Booth. All the Jedi's lying dead while the Sith grow roots. And if you try to speak the truth, they'll Anthony Bourdain you, hang you, and use suicide to explain you. We don't all need to agree, but how can you not see? There's an elite, and they fucking everyone like you and me. That ain't race, color, or creed, it's predatory greed. And if we don't unite, this might not be the land of the free for much longer. Rights getting stripped real fast while we fight each other, cause they want us just like that. We so divided by race, religion, color, and class. Now it's who doesn't motherfucking wear a mask. And the virus is real, but it's seeming like they planned it, the way they're using it to their political advantage. I don't claim to have the answers, but I'm telling